ग्रेड सिक्स यूनिट सिक्स सेक्शन सी टू अ बटरफ्लाई क्वेश्चन आंसर्स हाउ लॉन्ग हैज़ द नरेटर बीन वॉचिंग द बटरफ्लाई द नरेटर वॉज वॉचिंग द बटरफ्लाई फॉर मोर देन हाफ एन आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर टू वॉट डज द नरेटर से टू रीअश्योर द बटरफ्लाई अबाउट सेफ्टी एंड रेस्ट The narrator is giving assurance to the butterfly by saying that the orchard ground, trees and garden belongs to him. So he asks the butterfly to select a flower and rest in it like a sanctuary. Question number three. What does the narrator wish to talk about with the butterfly? The narrator wants to talk about the sunshine and songs which he sang on summer days. He also shares his childhood memories with the butterfly. Now this is the summary. Wordsworth addresses a butterfly at the beginning of the poem. He has much to talk about with the butterfly as it reminds him of his past. Moreover, it brings a solemn image of the family of the poet's father in his heart. Thereafter, in the second stanza, he talks about his childhood days when his sister Emmeline and he chased the butterfly. He was like a hunter always, rushing upon his prey, while his sister was a kind-hearted kid. That's why she feared touching the butterfly's delicate wings. Thank you.